Good evening, wrestling fans. What's going on? Thank you for coming back and tuning in to another awesome wrestling talk show edition on the Wrestling Talk Show here for another prediction of the Chamber Match 2014. We are going to have The Shield taking on the Wyatt family. You know, I've been waiting for this. I've been waiting for this moment for a very, very long time. You know, a lot of people out there, a lot of people say they don't want to see this match. This match shouldn't happen. This shouldn't take place. Why is WWE doing this? Ladies and gentlemen, please realize this and understand. You know, I thought this was going to take place at Survivor Series last year, but nope. It didn't happen. It didn't take place. But finally, it's finally gonna go down, okay? I love both wrestling fans. Listen, I love The Shield. I love the Wyatt family. We actually got two great groups here in the WWE. It's about damn time. It's about damn time you got two great teams combining and colliding here at a pay-per-view. Now, would I want to see this at Chamber? I'm gonna be perfectly honest. No. No. You know what pay-per-view I want to see it on? The grandest stage of them all. WrestleMania 30. That's where I would take this match and put it in the chain and put it in at WrestleMania. You know, Wyatt Family Shield. But you know what? It's okay, because you know the reason why I think they're gonna do it now is because I think the Elimination Chamber, when these two collide, these two groups, something's gonna happen with Roman Reigns at the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view. Something's gonna happen, you know. And I see the Wyatt family gonna win. I love the Wyatt family. They're creepy. They're awesome. You know, a lot of people don't like the Wyatt family because how they act, how they're creepy. People think it scares them. But listen, guys, this is a group that's awesome. Okay. And they're going to dominate. They're going to kick The Shield's ass. I'm telling you. You know, nothing against The Shield. I know a lot of people love The Shield, okay? You know, we all have different opinions here. But the Wyatt family is good. You know, they're going to become something, you know? And Roman Reigns is going to take off and leave that group soon before WrestleMania. You know, I see something going to happen at WrestleMania between... You know, Roman Reigns may have a match against Dean Ambrose at WrestleMania 30. If something happens with Roman Reigns and The Shield at the pay-per-view live this Sunday. So, this is a match I want to see. You know, I've been telling people I wanted to see that Survivor Series, but it never took place. And it should have, because Survivor Series is an awesome WWE pay-per-view. You know, it always has been. You know, even though a lot of it's been terrible, you know, over the years. But, you know, I want to hear your comments. I want to hear your opinions. I already left mine. If you guys are watching the show and you want to see more great, awesome wrestling, you know, on the Wrestling Talk Show, bringing you wrestling news, pay-per-view predictions, all this stuff, you want to see this, you like it, you're enjoying what I'm bringing out to you guys, and I'm entertaining you guys, then all you got to do is hit that subscribe button. Follow me on Twitter. It's up here. If it's not up here, it's going to be in one of the corners. Whatever it is, you guys see on the screen, go follow me. Because I love interacting with people on Twitter, and I love talking to wrestling fans. That's where I really get to meet and talk with a lot of wrestling fans and interact with them. Because it's fun talking about wrestling with you guys on Twitter. So, I'll see you guys later. Let's get ready for the pay-per-view live this Sunday. And go check out my other videos from the Chamber Predictions I did. I'll see you guys later.